no guilt till I was caught and I was told that I was guilty. And even then I wasn't really sure, yeah. The thing I found was guilt itself, or maybe it was something else. Frustration at the fact that I was ever caught at all. I told a lie that multiplied it by the time I realized it. I've given up everything I ever loved, yeah. The thing you like when you're looking back is the pressure, the fear that you have to act. Yeah, everything is clear when you're looking at the past, oh no.
So we stood our ground and waited for a sign.